In 1925, John Logie Baird, the inventor of the television set, was sitting on his toilet. He looked down and found himself staring at a big pile of crap. 82 years later, we all find ourselves still staring at that same pile of crap.